this was one of the major game changers in the company. And it was actually the foundation stone of a total new business we created from scratch. So nobody thought about single-use endoscopy before we actually brought the product to the market. And nobody believed into single-use endoscopy before we invented aScope 10 years ago. Oh, the first thing about aScope I still remember after these 10 years is we heard about the concept and that headquarter was creating a single-use endoscopic device, and we had no clue about endoscopes, not about any kind of video technology. Of course, it was innovative, it looked cool, it looked like a kind of Nintendo game thing. But I think none of us at that point of time really could imagine that it could be so big and really transform this company as much as it did.
There was some very bold decisions taken, and it was not, to be frank, it wasn't a decision that was just taken overnight. This was really, something that we didn't have the competences, basically. We didn't have the knowledge to go there. But that's kind of the, you can say, the entrepreneurship of the Ambu spirit that really came forward there, because someone said this is something we want to do, we want to try.
The foundation of the success with aScope was talking first with clinicians, informing them that we were about to launch a new product and we wanted to have their adhesion.
Single use in this area, it was something absolutely new. And I remember a couple of the first shows we did, or when we met up with customers, with heads of department, and they said, yeah, it's nice, but no, this will never work out. Why do we need it? Why single use? Reusable is good enough. We have enough scopes. So nobody really understood what is the thinking behind.
It was very tough years. We had a change of concept. We had to create a need they didn't even have or had thought of. We got them to think about things like costs, cross-contamination, and the breaking, and everyone just gave things for granted. So we had to start conversations that were not that pleasant most of the times.
It was so different, and people could not get their heads around the fact that you threw away what once they were using, for 5 years or so, after one use. So, we weren't just about changing minds, we were also about having to change hearts as well. So there were things through the aScope 1 that weren't perfect, but it gave people a concept of how things could be. And then ever since we've developed it, made it better, listened to the customer, listened to what they needed. And I don't think without that 10-year history, we would be here now doing what we're doing.
This is the foundation that we started. So this is what we are building upon. This is why we now have a fourth generation that is very successful. People from outside can see this is real innovation. We're going in and transforming a market and actually challenging very big companies.
Today it's one of the most known high-end single-use devices in the market, with competitors copying and chasing us, and being market leader and then really technology leader in a total new product category. So that's a fantastic experience.